Plaza. So Palmdale was inspired last year by our Girls Build Focus on Hidden Figures, which talked about the role of women going and going to space. And so Palmdale Learning Plaza built a 30 by 30 foot planetarium out of cardboard, and they hosted more than 1,000 students in the elementary schools. Come on out, girls, come on out. To take field trips to their planetarium, and then they helped them all build mini planetariums to learn more about the stars. They decided to do it again this year, and I am delighted to introduce Rocio Rivera to tell you about her experience.
I'm Rocio Rivera, an 8th grader from Palmdale Learning Plaza. I am thankful for the great opportunity that the LA Promise Fund has given to Palmdale Learning Plaza through Girls Build LA. I have learned teamwork skills, how to create a website, and how to use social media to outreach and create an impact. I'm really passionate about the work my team does to get one step closer to closing the gender gap in STEM. Girls Build LA is the engine that keeps me running.
Well, I know that in our audience today that we have some folks from JPL and NASA, so you guys might want to find them because you can have some interns really quick. They're ready. Thank you, ladies. So we are very, very excited, and in the 3 years we've had, we've been able to...